back to another video, and today we think we're going to make the longest snipe record ever with a default, and we're going to try to make the longest snipe record I think in history. Oh, that's not gonna make it. I tried to headshot her, but it's pretty much... Come on. Okay, I wonder. Yeah, that's not gonna make it. That's not gonna make the longest snipe record. What I hate is how it reloads. Okay, so yeah, this is gonna be way harder than I thought it would. Don't die. I'm just gonna go ahead and get the. I'm gonna get more heavy snipers. Okay, so I'm pretty sure this is going to do it. Where are you? You're over here, right? So I'm gonna kill you. Jenna, land on the clock. Oh yeah, there is no clock tower. Land on the Trump Tower up there. Land all the way at the top. And I'm gonna snipe you from down here. I need you to stand at that window. You see that window? No, the window over there. Here, the one that I'm shooting for. So, let's see how long this snipe is. Otherwise, I'm gonna keep scooting back. Okay, that's only 61. Okay, land at the same place, Jenna. I'm gonna have to scoot back a lot farther. Like right here. This is quite hard to hit. Wait, what if I hit it from all the way up here? Okay, never mind. We can try that after we see how much. So go at that same window you were. Here. I know where you want. Okay, so. Oh, no. You are in the right room. Okay, so. This is gonna be pretty hard. Okay, stay right there. Only 84! Okay, here. Now I'm gonna snipe you from the air from here. Hit her once. Come on, hit her. Hit her in. No! let me kill you again. Hold on, now I'm gonna scoot back. Like farther and... Okay, that was 91 meters. I'm all the way back here now. I'm also gonna try to snipe her from the air, because why not? Oh, frick. Well, it always says 157 damage. Okay, go to that same window. Okay. 108. We need to go far. We're going so far, we're going out of tilted towers. Go to that same exact window. It's kind of hard to see you from here. Okay, that's 100, only 160 meters. Okay, now we're gonna have to build up so I could actually. Got this. That's 200. What was the biggest snipe again? Wasn't it like, okay, we're gonna go back until we can get like at least like 700 meters back. And I'm using like half of my max, so I'm trying to get up. So let's keep going back. Let's keep Billy back. Okay, let's try this. Freaking trees in the way. Okay, hold on, let me knock out this freaking tree. That's another. Hey, you tree! Okay, good. Go all the way back here. This is actually super far. I was able to hit it though. There you go. There you go. Boom. 268 meters. Go super duper far back. Like far. Like that's how far we are from Tilted Towers. It's right there. You see? Glide arrow? That's like seriously how far we are. If I hit something. Dude, I think we've reached the max right with it. Dude, look. Look at the graphics. They're super bad. Gosh, yes, amigos. Oh! Oh! Dude! This is basically now, we're basically now doing the guessing game. 374 meters! We need to get far. Dude. Okay, let's see if we're able to sniper from all the way over here. I think she might be down there. That's exactly where it needs to be. I'm pretty sure she's down there. Frick, this is gonna be hard. We can barely even see anything. Oh god. How high? I think we might have already reached the limit because... How far is this bag? This is like 400 meters. Maybe like right there. Guys, I think we've reached the max limit. Wait. I'm pretty sure we... Wait. What? Okay, yeah. I think I've got an idea. Are these bullets even hitting? We broke the wall. We're gonna go back and see if we can actually sniper from here. And this would probably be the last thing in the video. So let's hope this works. Here. Oh gosh. I wish I'm probably gonna never mind, I'm not gonna play dramatic music again. Really? Oh wait. She's right there. I need to go way higher. The bullet drop is superb. I broke a tree. It's so fearly. Oh yeah. Oh, this isn't working that well. Okay, that didn't exactly hit it, but I think we're getting sort of close. We're getting really close. Video and put me in the Guinness World Records book now.